Now, St. Louis police are investigating a deadly shooting just north of downtown St. Louis. It happened just before midnight. Police were called to Hadley near 13th and Cass, where officers found a man shot in the head near a tent. His death is at least the 181st homicide in the city this year. No word on a possible motive or on a suspect.